Mercy Back Kegger with another video. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yep, smile. Yes, sir. Yes, viewers. Yes, subscribers. Mercy Back Kegger with another video. Now, comedy shorts, subscribers said I should react to what Comedy Shorts Gamer said again. So this is almost like a response video to Comedy Shorts Gamer. So yeah, so basically he was angry because people were hating on him getting a Lamborghini. And that's life, you know. I mean, that is just pure life, you know. People will always hate on something that they can't get, you know what I mean? He has a Lamborghini, people are like, oh, you don't deserve it, he does deserve it. But because this is how the world works. It's as simple as the world works. When you see someone that's doing so much better than you, and for you to get there will be a big struggle, you just simply just hate on them. Why? Because hating is much more easier than actually fighting for the thing, you know? I can hate on Ronaldo, I can hate on Messi because the amount of money they earn each week, but instead of hating, maybe I should actually put in work and to try to become near where they are, you know what I mean? If like, I don't know, people, it's just people's, just how people are today. They rather hate than try to, they rather hate than appreciate what the person has done, what the person have achieved, where they've come from to where they are now. They rather hate, because hating is just easy, you know what I mean? I just want to hate on him. A girl's be like, oh, that girl's got a big bum. I don't care, I don't like her. That girl's got a prettier face than me. I hate her, oh my God. You know what I mean? So it's easier to hate on people than to rather strive. A girl's got a good big bum. Okay, go to the gym. Do some squats. Go and squat your bum to be bigger, you know? Or you know what? If the girl's got a bigger bum than you, flipping go and wear trousers that have padding in it to make it look like you have a bigger bum. So rather than hating, just try to appreciate. Now the next thing that Comedy Shorts Gamer touched on was about him. It felt like a direct reply to what I said. He was talking about how he hates people saying that JJ made him. You know, to be honest, JJ said himself that he made him, but I think, yeah, he didn't necessarily make Comedy Shorts Gamer, but he gave him that fantastic push. You know, he gave him that stage, you know, because just because someone in your family is famous doesn't mean that you will also follow in their footsteps. Flipping out, look at Barack Obama's man, them, his family. Some of them are still living in Kenya, living in huts, or my man's living in the flipping White House, you know what I mean? So just because your family is big, someone in your family is big, doesn't mean that the bigness will come onto you. You still have to work for your thing. But I still think that KSI gave Comedy Shorts Gamer that first initial push, you know what I mean? Pushes that most channels can't get. Pushes that if another channel got that, they'll fly as well. So, yes, he didn't make him. Because, I mean, Comedy Shorts Gamer made around 500 videos. So, that's not easy to make 500 videos of gaming, challenges, and whatever he does. It's not that easy. But I think KSI gave him that initial push. You know what I mean? That push that he gave to Gujan Daniel. That push that he gave to Mini Minta. That push that he gave to most of the Sidemen. That initial push is what most YouTube channels are lacking now. And when you have that push and you use that push and use your own skill, you're flying. Sometimes you can even get pushed, but you can still fail. But so you have to give well done, Comedy Shorts Gamer. But that push, the push, you know, like you're pooing, that initial push, you know. If you don't have that initial push, it'll be much harder for you. You have to the truth. Like, some people say that if it wasn't for KSI, I don't know who Comedy Shorts Gamer was. Who is, you know what I mean? So that initial push, that's what life is. When you have, sometimes life is not about working hard, even though he did work hard. Sometimes life is just about who you know, to be honest. If you go out to the big world out there, is it matters about who you know, not what you achieved. If you're related to flipping, look, like, one of Ronaldo's friends, it's a long story, but search the one of Ronaldo's friends. Basically, there was a trial and only one person can get in, and it was between Ronaldo and his friend. And the trial manager person said that the next person who scores for the team, they will make it out. They'll get inside the trial. They'll get inside the team. Now, that guy had a chance to score as open goal, something like that. And he passed it to Ronaldo. And Ronaldo scored. So now Ronaldo got in. And Ronaldo is who he is now. And Ronaldo has promised to that guy who passed him the ball that because you gave me that chance and look who I am now, you don't have to worry. Everything, I'm going to pay it for you. And that shows that sometimes it's not who you're related to, but who you know can push you forward. Now, that guy who passed the ball to Ronaldo doesn't have to. He can just chill in life. Chill. Ronaldo will probably give him that. 50k per week, 20k per week for what he's done for him. Because if that guy would have scored, there would be no such thing as Cristiano Ronaldo right now. You know what I mean? So this depends on what you know and how they give you that initial push. So coming a short skate, but yeah, he worked for his thing. And of course, people hate on him. It's a good car. It's a nice car. Me personally, I'd probably buy a fourth seater or a Ford Mustang. You know, a muscle car for a muscle man. You know what I mean? But that's back in another video. Peace, love. You know, muscle cars. For a muscle. I can't be bothered to flex. Anyway, that's back in another video. Peace, love, and yeah.